There are four ways to add a background image, or a backdrop, to your card. You can choose a backdrop from the Scratch library. You can use the Paint Editor and draw your own backdrop. You can import an image from your computer. Or use the camera to take a picture. Try different ways to add a backdrop to your card.